Just looking at Charles for that Friday forecast.
All right, Christian, thank you. Let's take a look at these numbers this morning. We do have 50s on the map. We will take that, right? That means that it's not cold out there, but we do have the breezes kicking in, so it feels a little bit chillier, a little bit cooler, and I'll show you that in a matter of moments. But 50 at the Inner Harbor, more of the same in Annapolis, Stevensville, Easton this morning, upper 40s in Chestertown and Elkton, and even over towards Columbia, that temperature is coming in right around 47 degrees. So here we go with the temperatures, and this is exactly what we had yesterday. Those winds of the northwest. It's a chilly wind, and that is making it feel a lot colder. Northwest at about, I'd say, 5 to 15 miles an hour at this point. We'll have gusts today higher than that, just like yesterday, coming in at about 25, possibly 30 miles an hour before it's all said and done for today. Making it feel cold this morning, making it feel chillier as we go into the afternoon as well. So we're feeling more like 39 in Frederick this morning. We're feeling more like 44 in Easton this morning instead of that 50 that I showed you. So this is what the satellite radar looks like. Not a whole lot of activity right now. We will definitely take that. So that means that we will start you off with more sunshine, but those clouds starting to move in. Let me widen the view and you can see the reason why those clouds are trying to come in right now. They're spinning in, all courtesy of this area of low pressure. So that will continue to spin in as we go through the rest of today, as we have that counterclockwise flow with the areas of low pressure. And with that, we also could see maybe a spotty shower as well. More rain off to the north and east around New England. But again, we could get some of that flow coming in here as we head more towards the afternoon evening time frame. Not a whole lot of rain at all, but just know if you are going to be still out and about doing a walk, doing a jog, riding that bike, just trying to get some exercise, know that you could see that spotty shower. As we head into the weekend, we will have more clouds out there. We'll see a few peaks of sunshine here and there, but it won't be abundant sunshine as we head through the weekend. We'll have to hold that off for a bit. In the meantime, your out the door forecast, not too bad. High temperatures today, going with the upper 50s. So with that said, if we have the sunshine in here that lasts a little longer, we may hit 60 for today. If not, temperatures will be just a little bit below average. As we head towards your Saturday, finally bounce back, coming in right around 62 degrees, nice and dry. Variable clouds as we head into your Sunday, and then we just get downright mild once again as we head towards Monday, and even warmer as we head towards Tuesday and Wednesday, and we do have some showers possible on both days. Let's go check that traffic now with Lauren.